Millions of dollars in state funding has now been awarded to more than a dozen projects across New Mexico. $10 million in capital outlay funding is going to 14 different Main Street and arts and culture districts. The money will then be used to plan, design, and construct upgrades to public areas. Then half of this year's projects will include upgrades to commercial areas. Officials say that projects must impact the local economy as well as improve the appearance and function of each district.